सर्वेषां स्वस्ती भवतु, सर्वेषां शांति ही भवतु, सर्वेषां पूर्णा भवतु, सर्वेषां मंगलम भवतु। अर्थात हम सभी को असत्य से सत्य की राह दिखाना, हम सभी को अज्ञान से ज्ञान की ओर ले जाना, हम सभी को मृत्यु से अमरत्व तक ले जाना, सभी लोगों को समृद्धि प्राप्त हो, सभी लोगों को शांति प्राप्त हो, सभी को पूर्णता प्राप्त हो, सभी लोगों का कल्याण हो। ओम शांति ही।
कैरीड विद केयर, कोटेड विद प्राइड, डिप्ड इन लव, फ्लाई इन ग्लोरी, मोमेंट्स ऑफ फ्रीडम इन द शेड ऑफ जॉय, प्राउड टू बी एन इंडियन, हैप्पी इंडिपेंडेंस डे, अ वेरी गुड एंड हेल्दी मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। आई अनन्या जोशी,
आई देविका,
and I, G. Vishwajit,
are the comparers for today's program.
15th August is the day when we got freedom from the British, and in 1947, our country became an independent country.
Like every year, we have gathered here to celebrate Independence Day and pay tribute to all the great people who have sacrificed for our freedom and are still sacrificing their life to ensure the security of independence.
If there is one place in the face of earth where all the dreams of living men have found a home, from the very earliest days when man began the dream of existence, it's India.
We feel highly esteemed to have the opportunity to welcome all those present today in this occasion. It's my pleasure to extend a cheerful and vibrant welcome to you, respected Director Ma'am. Your presence only makes us more enthusiastic and revitalized. We welcome our coordinator ma'am, Mrs. Smita Singh, who believes in the power of dreams and guides us to achieve it.
A hearty welcome to all the teachers who have given their best to provide us with quality education and have given us the chance to show our potential on this wonderful platform. And also our parents, who have kept us enthusiastic and protected in these difficult and different times. Last but not the least, we also welcome our dear friends for whom this event is being held. And without their wholehearted participation, this would never have been possible.
So let us now stand up and salute our national flag to the national anthem. national flag, the white color represents a symbol of peace, purity, and harmony.
The green is often seen as a symbol of agricultural influence as well as prosperity and fertility. It can also be viewed as youthfulness and hope.
The orange color is viewed as a representation of courage and sacrifice.
The Ashok Chakra has 24 spokes on it. Each spoke on the chakra symbolizes one principle of life and also the 24 hours of the day, which is why it is also called the Wheel of Time.
Here, we saw the proud scholarites marching to the beat of the drums.
The students of the Blue House, that is Neptune, referred to as Mauryas, are known for their highly intellectual skills, stability and unity, symbolizing the blue color. The Blue House takes great pride in working for their kingdom and have emerged the winners of the much coveted cup for best house many a time.
Mars House, representing red, is the symbol of love, courage, sacrifice, victory and honor. Students of Red House stand strong and stay united at all times.
Students of the Earth House, representing the color green, are down to earth, sociable and responsible. All the members are all-rounders and are consistently good performers in academics as well as sports.
Students in yellow, representing the Jupiter House, are usually described as impeccable, par excellence, dependable, radiant, exquisite and spectacular.
So, on this special occasion, we would feel privileged to hear a few words from our very own director, ma'am.
I hope and pray all of you are safe and sound at home. At the onset, let me take this privilege to wish all my dear students, parents, teachers of New Horizons School a very happy 74th Independence Day. The most precious day in the history of India and for every Indian, which marks the freedom from the British rule. The celebrations will be incomplete without the mention of sacrifices by great leaders and their adherence to the principles of truth and non-violence. My special salute to all the officers of the Navy, Army and Air Force and their families for ensuring that we continue enjoying this freedom. Also, I would like to specially thank all the COVID-19 warriors like the doctors, the municipal workers, police and citizens who have been working round the clock to give us freedom from the COVID-19 pandemic. Also, I want to thank each and every student and their parent for being so patient and supportive in making this a successful endeavor. If there is one thing which we all Indians inherited from our forefathers, I think it is resilience and tolerance. And it is this same inheritance which has probably helped all of us to fight and survive this pandemic. For example, celebrating this Independence Day virtually looked like a struggle initially. But now it has become a reality and thanks to all my teachers and students. So if you see, every struggle makes you stronger. Even the pandemic has caused us to struggle in many ways, but it is only making us stronger for tomorrow. Dear children, so what happens when you face some challenge or struggle in life? It gives rise to fear. But you have to remember that faith is the only thing which is stronger than fear. There was fear of failure during the freedom struggle as we were fighting the Britishers who were better equipped in terms of arms and ammunition. But the only reason we won over the fear and subsequently over the Britishers is because we had faith in ourselves. And this is the same faith which will help us tide over this pandemic. Freedom is normally talked about with reference to only Independence Day. Of course, we did get freedom from the Britishers on this day. But freedom is not a certificate or medal. It is an experience. And on in this Independence Day, I also want to tell each one of you to exercise the freedom of expression. If you are interested in a particular field or subject and you feel you are passionate about it, please express it to your teachers and your parents. For example, if you are passionate about art and theater and you feel you will be happy if you pursue that field, please feel free to express yourself, as it is very important. Also remember, freedom is not the right to do as we please, but the opportunity to do what is right. Yes, my dear children, the way of expressing this freedom is to do things right. So if you see someone littering, you have the freedom as a citizen of this country to stop that person, and this applies to all areas of life. I recently read that for the first time, the Indian flag will be hoisted at Times Square, New York. That shows how other countries are seeing India as a global leader who can lead and pave the way for global economic reforms in these turbulent times. So, dear children, enjoy this proud moment, and remember, we contribute to every small success and failure of our country, and you all have a pivotal role to play in the coming times. The greatness of this country was beautifully presented by all our participants in today's celebration. Congratulations to all my students and teachers in charges of all the programs. Indeed, you made me feel proud, and I lived every moment of the celebration. Wishing you all once again a very happy Independence Day. Feel the freedom, live the freedom, respect the freedom. Jai Hind and Jai Bharat. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am, for your precious words and inspiring us.
Do you know, Vishwajit, patriotism can be accomplished by other means also?
What are the other means?
A patriotic person is one who is always ready to sacrifice his life for the need and love for his or her country.
Absolutely true. Very well said. Okay, now tell me one thing. Do you know what is music?
Yes, music is song.
No, it is not only song. Music is a pleasing arrangement and flow of sounds in the air that vary in a rhythmic and systematic method. Music is also an art or skill that musicians possess and make audience enjoy their performance.
So, now to perform a euphonious song.
Namaste, Namo Namaha. My name is Augustine. Today I am going to recite Hum Honge Kamayab in Sanskrit. Safalartha Vayam Bhavamaha Safalartha Vayam Bhavamaha Safalartha Vayam Ekadine Ho Ho Manasi Vishwasaha Purna Vishwasaha Me Manasi Vishwasaha Ho Ho Bhavita Shanti Sarvatra Bhavita Shanti Sarvatra Bhavita Shanti Sarvatra Ekadine Ho Ho Manasi Vishwasaha Purna Vishwasaha Me Manasi Vishwasaha Ho Ho Vayam Chalamaha Ekatra Dhrutva Haste Hastatalam Vayam Chalamaha Ekatra Ekadine Ho Ho Manasi Vishwasaha Purna Vishwasaha Me Manasi Vishwasaha Ho Ho Jai Hind Jai Bharat. Thank you.
That was a melodious performance, no doubt.
Independence Day is very sensitive to all of us because we love our country very much. We all know how many hardships freedom fighters have faced to make India independent. India was once called Sone Ki Chidiya, which means we had abundant resources.
Before we proceed further, Let us now listen to what our young friend wants to share with us.
My respected principal ma'am, all my teachers and my dear friends, I am Aditi Gupta from 3rd A. Today, on the occasion of Independence Day, I am going to recite a poem. Aaj Taranga Fehrata Hai. Aaj Taranga Fehrata Hai, apni puri shaan se, hame mili azadi, veer shahidon ke baladan se. Azadi ke liye hamari lambi chali ladai thi, laakho logon ne pranon se keemat badi chukai thi. Vyapari ban kar aaye aur chal se hum par raaj kiya, हमको वापस मेर अंडवाने की नीति अपनाई थी. हमने अपना गौरव पाया अपने स्वाभिमान से. हमें मिली आजादी वीर शहीदों के बलिदान से. गांधी तिलक सुभाष जवाहर का प्यारा यह देश है. जियो और जीने दो का सबको देता संदेश है. प्रहरी बनकर खड़ा है मालिक जिसके उत्तर द्वार पर. हिंद महासागर दक्षिण में इसके लिए विशेष है. लगी गुंजने दसो दिशाएं वीरों के यशगान से. हमें मिली आजादी वीर शहीदों के बलिदान से. आज तिरंगा फहराता है अपनी पूरी शान से. हमें मिली आजादी वीर शहीदों के बलिदान से. Thank you.
What a magnificent way of expressing feelings.
Our land was once productive. We had ample of minerals and rocks. We were home to the largest spice market. We also had a productive human workforce. This made the British government capture our country and use it for their own benefits. They conspired against us through the divide and rule policy and slowly gained control over the entire country.
Most of the people of our country at that time, being illiterate and ignorant, were easily deceived by Britishers and they gained control of our kingdom. We became cheap slaves to the British government and thus they ruled us for many years. Later on, some eminent personalities such as Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Bhagat Singh and many more realized that we should fight for our rights.
Later on, many freedom struggles took place and everybody participated in it. After years of fight, struggles and hard work, we finally gained freedom on 15th August 1947 and became a free and independent nation. Poetry is the art of uniting pleasure with truth. So now our young friend would recite a patriotic poem in front of you.
I, Akshita from grade 7th, is going to recite a poem. History is our witness and martyrs are the god. We are disciples of gurus, this land is saints abroad. Compassion is our heritage, in humanity do we trust. Neither Hindu nor Muslim, we all are the Indians first. Diversity is our culture and unity is our strength. We strive for the peace of world but are cautious of defense. Challenges of our sovereignty were showered by the dust. Neither Kannad nor Uriya, we all are the Indians first. We all are the Indians first. Perseverance is our ethos and diligence is our means. We pledge to usher in dawn our ancestors' song in dreams. We ain't shy of hard work. For us, rest is rest. Neither Tamil nor Sindhi. We all are the Indians first. We all are the Indians first. Thank you.
Well done.
Patriotism is not only confined to our defense system alone. Each of us has to play a role. Not necessarily everyone should be a freedom fighter or serve the country by joining the army, navy or air force. One can show his or her patriotism by serving the common people of our country.
Yes, right. Let us now witness a patriotic performance in a fashionable way.
Studied in टूटी सत्तावन में वह तलवार पुरानी थी। बुंदेले हर बोलो के मुंह सुनी हमने सुनी कहानी थी। खूब लड़ी मर्दानी वह कब झांसी वाली रानी थी। वह तो झांसी वाली रानी थी। भारत माता की जय। वंदे मातरम।
Hi everyone, I am Jawaharlal Nehru. I was born on 14th November 1889 in Allahabad. My father's name is Motilal Nehru and my mother's name is Swaroop Rani. I was involved in India's freedom movement with Mahatma Gandhi. As I was India's freedom fighter, I got Bharat Ratna Award in 1955. I became India's first Prime Minister after independence. I am popularly known as Chacha Nehru as I love children so much. My birthday is celebrated as Children's Day. This year, India's 74th Independence Day. So here, I am wishing you all Happy Independence Day. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.
Morning to one and all. My name is Rituja from grade 1D. Before start, I salute our comrades and freedom fighters of our country. I am Sarojini Naidu. I was born on 13th February 1879 in Hyderabad. I was also known as Nightingale of India. I participated in Indian National Book Bands and make a Mahatma Gandhiji's followers. Forward, I was part of India National Congress with help of our fights and movements. Our country got freedom in 15 August 1947. Vande Mataram. Jai Hind. Thank you.
We speak not only to tell other people what we think, but to tell ourselves what we also think. Speech is a part of our thought. So let us now listen to what our friends want to share with us.
It gives me an immense pleasure to speak a few words on this prestigious occasion. Today, the situation is that we are not able to gather on this auspicious day. Though we are all at different places, but still we are celebrating this event unitedly. And I am very much sure that we will celebrate this event the next year triumphantly. On this Independence Day, we all should feel proud of being a part of this nation that gives us the freedom to celebrate and live life in our own way. But this was not the same scenario 73 years ago when India was under the British rule. The Britishers came to India in the year 1612 to establish trade under the name of East India Company. Gradually, they started expanding their trade and eventually started capturing Indian territories and regions and ruled India using the divide and rule policy. They started imposing harsh rules and systematically broke down our rich educational system, which had been continued till then from the age of the rishis, to gain hold on India, due to which many freedom fighters came forward to fight for their nation, which gave rise to the first fight for freedom, the revolt of 1857 in Meerut. Another such eye-opening incident was of the Jallianwala Bagh massacre. It created a ripple of agony in all the people throughout India, which led to many more uprisings. This cascade of events eventually led to the freedom struggle, where many youth came forward like Bhagat Singh, Sukhdev, Rajguru, and leaders like Lala Lajpat Rai, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, Gandhiji, Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, Bal Gangadhar Tilak, Veer Savarkar, Maulana Azad, and many more who dedicated and sacrificed their lives to fulfill the dream of a free India. And friends, how can we forget Rani Lakshmibai and Tatya Tope, the brave warriors who valiantly fought the British troops. The Indian National Army, also known as the INA, under the capable guidance of Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, played a vital role in the freedom struggle. Mahatma Gandhi, also a prominent leader, followed the ideals of Ahimsa or non-violence and led movements like the Satyagraha. Finally, with a lot of efforts and struggle, we gained independence on 15th August 1947. Independence did not come to us served on a plate, but was a result of numerous sacrifices and struggle. Our young generations should know about the importance of patriotism and how they can be the leading factor in our nation. The greatest tribute that we can give to our martyrs who laid their lives, to ensure that we breathe in a free and safe India would be by making India self-sufficient in all the fields and keeping it away from corruption.
Aranya, we all know that we have different methods of expressing our feelings or thought process. Dance is one of the skillful ways to express ourselves. So let the dancers of our school take the screen to share their feelings of patriotism through dances.
Performance was great with real vibrant moves.
It is easy to communicate in our mother tongue, but that alone is not enough in today's world. We need to consider the fact that people speaking different languages mingle with us almost on a daily basis. So, our friend will now perform speech in Marathi and Sanskrit.
Utsav teen rangancha, abhari aaj sajala. Utsav teen rangancha, abhari aaj sajala. नतमस्तक मी त्या सर्वांसाठी ज्यांनी भारत देश घडविला. नतमस्तक मी त्या सर्वांसाठी ज्यांनी भारत देश घडविला. नमस्कार, मी साहिल खारकर इयत्ता 7वी ह मध्ये शिकत आहे. येथे उपस्थित आमच्या शाळेच्या मुख्य अध्यापिका तसेच सर्व शिक्षक पालकवर्ग व माझ्या मित्रमैत्रिणींना 15 ऑगस्ट या दिवसाच्या हार्दिक शुभेच्छा. 15 ऑगस्ट हा दिवस आपला स्वातंत्र्य दिन म्हणून साजरा करतो. 1947 साली भारत भूमी ब्रिटिशांच्या जुलमी राजवटीतून मुक्त झाली. भारताच्या स्वातंत्र्याला आज 73 वर्षे उलटून गेली आहेत, परंतु अजूनही आपण स्वातंत्र्याचा खरा अर्थ समजलेला नाही. 15 ऑगस्ट आणि 26 जानेवारी हे दोन दिवस भारतीय नागरिकांसाठी राष्ट्रीय सण आहेत. भारत आज एक प्रबळ देश म्हणून जगामध्ये दमदारपणे वाटचाल करताना दिसतो. भारताच्या स्वतंत्रतेचे स्वप्न साकार झाले ते फक्त सर्व देशवासियांच्या एक होऊन इंग्रजांविरुद्ध लढ्यामुळे. म्हणून आज आपण स्वतंत्र म्हणून हक्क मिळवू शकतो. स्वातंत्र्यवीरांना करिया शतः प्रणाम. स्वातंत्र्यवीरांना करिया शतः प्रणाम. त्यांच्या निस्वार्थ त्यागाने भारत बनला महान. त्यांच्या निस्वार्थ त्यागाने भारत बनला महान. एवढे बोलून मी माझे भाषण संपवतो. जय हिंद.
अत्र जन्म सहस्राणां सहस्रे अपि सत्तम कदाचिल्लभते जन्तु मानुष्यं पुण्यसञ्चयात्. नमो नमः. मम नाम निधि अस्ति. अहम् 7वीं कक्षायाः छात्रा अस्मि. इदानीम् अहम् स्वतंत्रता दिवसस्य विषये किञ्चित् वक्तुम् इच्छामि. स्वतंत्रता सर्वेभ्यः प्राणेभ्यः प्रिया भवति जीवजन्तयोपि पराधीनतायां कष्टस्थ अनुभवं कुर्वन्ति 1791 अगस्त मासस्य 15 दिनांके स्वतंत्रम् अभवत् अस्मिन् दिवसे प्रधानमंत्री महोदयः राष्ट्रं संबोधितवान् देशभक्ताः इमं राष्ट्रियपर्वरूपेण स्मरन्ति यद्यपि अस्माकं देशे अनेकानि राष्ट्रियपर्वाणि सन्ति परन्तु इदम् एकम् अत्यन्तमहत्त्वपूर्ण राष्ट्रियं पर्व विद्यते अयं दिवसः इतिहासे स्वर्ण अक्षरे अंकितः अस्ति सर्वत्र भारतमातुः जयस्य तुमुलध्वनिः श्रूयते स्वतंत्रता दिवसः हार्दः शुभेच्छा जयतु भारतम्
थैंक यू द स्पीच वाज क्वाइट इन्फॉर्मेटिव
One of the best qualities of any person is patriotism. Thankfully, we live in an independent country. Our great freedom fighters had achieved this after many struggles and sacrifices.
Corona se sari duniya mein haakar macha hua hai. Sare log aaj corona se dare hue hai. Lekin is dar ke mahol mein bhi kuch baatein aisi hui hai jisne hamari desh ki ekta और अखंडता को और भी मजबूत किया है आइए देखते हैं एक छोटा सा नाटक जिसका नाम है कोरोना का असर देश प्रेम के आगे बेअसर
देख तेरे संसार की हालत क्या हो गई भगवान कितना बदल गया इंसान कितना बदल गया इंसान
एक वो दिन था 15 अगस्त 1947 जब हम अंग्रेजों की गुलामी से आजाद हुए थे
और एक आज का दिन है हम गुलाम हैं कोरोना जैसे वायरस के
अंग्रेज कम से कम दिखाई तो देते थे यह दुश्मन तो दिखाई भी नहीं देता मगर है हर जगह बिल्कुल मिस्टर इंडिया की तरह
हमने नारा लगाया था अंग्रेजों के लिए साइमन गो बैक अब नारा लगा रहे हैं गो कोरोना
थालियां बजाई दिए जलाए लेकिन ये दुश्मन जाने का नाम ही नहीं लेता
आज सारी दुनिया रुक गई है एक छोटे से वायरस की वजह से
कितने लोगों ने अपनी जान लगवाई कितने लोग बेरोजगार हो गए लोगों की जिंदगी तो घर पर ही
और तो और हमारा खेलना कूदना पढ़ना लिखना सब ऑनलाइन हो गया है हमारे माता पिता और शिक्षक हमें मोबाइल से पढ़ने की सलाह नहीं देते थे उसके दुरुपयोग बताते थे और आज वे ही हमें कहते हैं कि मोबाइल से पढ़ो
दोस्तों गांधी जी कहा करते थे दुश्मन चाहे कितना बड़ा हो उसे एक न एक दिन नष्ट होना ही होता है अगर हम धैर्य और शक्ति के साथ लड़ते रहे तो
कोरोना ने हमें क्या क्या तकलीफें दी उसके बदले अगर हम देखेंगे कि कोरोना की वजह से हमारे देश में क्या क्या बदलाव आए हैं तो हमें हमारे देश पर गर्व होगा
ऐसा लगता है इंसान को सही रास्ते पे लाने के लिए भगवान ही इंसान के रास्ते में बाधाएं उत्पन्न करता है
आज हमने सीखा किसी भी जाति धर्म से ऊंची होती है मानवता मुसीबत में एक दूसरे की मदद करना
गाड़ियों का कम से कम उपयोग करें तो हमारा देश प्रदूषण मुक्त हो सकता है आज के समय में हमारा देश वायु प्रदूषण और ध्वनि प्रदूषण से मुक्त है पशु पक्षी भी बिना किसी खतरे से अपनी ही दुनिया में स्वच्छता से घूम रहे हैं
आज हमने सीखा कि हम मॉल थिएटर पार्क के बिना भी घर वालों के साथ अच्छे से और खुश रह सकते हैं
आज हमें पता चला कि देश के असली हीरो फिल्मी एक्टर नहीं बल्कि डॉक्टर नर्सेस सफाई कर्मचारी और पुलिस ही होते हैं
लगता है इस बार का स्वतंत्रता दिवस तो बहुत ही खास है क्योंकि कोरोना पूरी दुनिया को रोक सकता है पर हमारे देश प्रेम को नहीं
क्योंकि आज का भारत प्रदूषण मुक्त है एकता और अखंडता से भरा है और भाईचारे से भी भरा है
देखा दोस्तों कोरोना ने हमें कमजोर नहीं बनाया है बल्कि हमारी देशभक्ति और देश प्रेम को जगाया है आज भी हम गर्व के साथ कह सकते हैं
सारे जहां
That was a well-acted skit. Thank you so much. Thousands laid down their lives so that our country could celebrate this day. Never forget their sacrifices.
We would now like to have a wonderful event performed by our talented friends.
August 15, 1947 को भारत को अंग्रेज की गुलामी से आजादी मिली थी। तब से हर वर्ष हमारे देश में 15 अगस्त को स्वतंत्रता दिवस मनाया जाता है।
सुप्रभात। सबसे पहले सभी भारतीयों को 15 अगस्त यानी हमारे स्वतंत्रता दिवस की ढेरों शुभकामनाएं। हाँ, ये वही दिन है जिस दिन हमें हमारे स्कूलों से छुट्टियां मिलती थी, पढ़ाई लिखाई की जगह नृत्य कलाएं देखने को मिलती थी। पर उससे भी ज्यादा ये वो दिन है जिस दिन भारतीय के दिल में एक आग की लहर होती है, एक आग कर्तव्य परायणता की, एक आग आत्मनिर्भरता की, एक आग देश प्रेम की। हाँ, माना अभी दौर कुछ अलग है, हम एक दूसरे से मिल नहीं सकते, अपने घरों से बाहर नहीं निकल सकते, वो सब नहीं कर सकते जो शायद करते आए थे। इसी प्रसंग में कहना चाहूँगी, ये जंग है, ये जंग नहीं तलवारों की, ये जंग है हिम्मत वालों की। वो दौर था खून बहाने का, ये दौर है मनोबल बढ़ाने का। चल पड़े हैं अब, मंजिल हो या रास्ता मिल ही जाएगा, भारत हमेशा खिला था फिर खिल ही जाएगा। मिट्टी कहते हैं वो, पहचान है तू मेरा, नाम लेते मेरा है वो, सम्मान है तू मेरा, कहने वाले कुछ भी कहें, मान है तू मेरा, मेरा भारत मेरा देश अभिमान है तू मेरा। आज़ादी तो मिल चुकी है हमें, अब आज़ाद होना है, आज़ाद होना है हमें हमारे भीतर बैठे भय से, आशंकाओं से, भेदभाव की भावनाओं से, और श्री अटल बिहारी वाजपेयी जी के सपने को पूर्ण कर दिखाना है, जिसमें उन्होंने कहा है, दिन दूर नहीं खंडित भारत को पुनः अखंड बनाएंगे, गिलगित से गारो पर्वत तक आज़ादी पर्व मनाएंगे। उस स्वर्ण दिवस के लिए आज से कमर कसें, बलिदान करें, जो पाया उसमें खो ना जाएं, जो खोया उसका ध्यान करें। तारीखों में बात नहीं करूंगी, ये पंक्तियाँ ना सिर्फ 1947 के पहले का दौर बयां करती हैं, ना सिर्फ उसके बाद का, परंतु ये हमारा आज है। भारत आज भी खंडित है, इसे ज़रूरत है हमारे भाईचारे की। निकट समय में हमें इस कोरोना वायरस के खिलाफ जंग लड़ना है, भाईचारा दिखाना है, और एक बार जब फिर से सब ठीक हो जाएगा, एकजुटता दिखाते हुए फिर से भारत को सफल बनाना है। इस संदेश के साथ एक बार फिर शुभ स्वतंत्रता दिवस। जय हिंद, जय भारत।
Life is like dancing. It's not about getting from one place to another. It's about enjoying each step. So let's enjoy.
हमें तड़पाते हैं वो चिट्ठी आती है तो पूछे जाते हैं कि घर कब आओगे, कि घर कब आओगे, लिखो कब आओगे, कि तुम बिन ये घर सूना सूना है।
Awesome! Kudos to all for just such an extreme dedication. As you all are aware, the entire world is facing a huge challenge because of COVID-19 pandemic. We have doctors, nurses, and other healthcare workers who are leading the effort by working long hours, putting their health at risk to ensure that patients get well soon. Teachers and parents have played a crucial role in educating students about COVID-19 best practices. They are also working round the clock to ensure that all students get a proper education in this pandemic situation.
Police forces are working very hard in enforcing lockdown, and scientists are trying their best to develop the vaccine as soon as possible. So, let us pay tribute to all these patriots through a wonderful presentation. That's really exhilarating. The best and the beautiful things in the world cannot be seen or even touched by it. They must be felt by heart. Thank you is one such prayer among them. Now, I would like my friend to propose the vote of thanks.
When you rise in the morning, give thanks to the light, for your life, for your strength. Give thanks to the food and joy of living. If you see no reason to give thanks, the fault lies in yourself. With this quote, I, Swaravi Dhat, student of 7th grade, want to express my gratitude for everything that we have achieved from our school. A warm and graceful morning to our most valued members of the management, our very own director, ma'am, respected vice principals, coordinators, teachers, and beloved parents who encouraged and motivated the children during this current pandemic situation, and my dear friends and everyone gathered here. It's my privilege to propose a vote of thanks speech and acknowledge the contribution of those who worked really hard to make this Independence Day celebration a grand success. I'm immensely thankful for the effort of all the students towards participation of today's program. I need to mention my deepest sense of appreciation. I also extend thanks to all the staff members for their enormous cooperation within the organization. At last, all I want to say is that to the world, you may be a teacher, but to us, you are no less than a superhero. Thank you for giving us a chance to participate in this event. Thank you all for hearing so patiently.
All of you, please stand up for the national song.
Mataram, Vande Mataram, Vande Mataram, Vande Mataram, Sujalam, Sufalam, Malayajashitalam. Shyamalam Mataram, Vande Mataram.
वंदे।